If you are a Trump fan, just consider yourself dead to me. Don't call me about your funeral. I won't go and I won't cry. I won't miss you. The next time I want to see or hear about you is in the obituaries. Thank you. Vote for Kamala Harris.